What is ibuprofen used for? Ibuprofen is commonly used to reduce fever and to treat pain and inflammation caused by several conditions, including arthritis, menstrual cramps, headache, muscle pain, back pain, and tooth pain. Ibuprofen injection may also be used with an opioid pain medicine like hydrocodone or morphine to treat severe pain. Ibuprofen may also be used for other conditions as determined by your healthcare provider. How does ibuprofen work mechanism of action? Ibuprofen works by blocking certain substances in the body that cause pain, inflammation, and fever. What are the most common side effects of ibuprofen? The most common side effects of ibuprofen are listed below. Tell your healthcare provider if you have any of these side effects that bother you. Stomach pain, constipation, or diarrhea, gas, or heartburn, nausea, or vomiting, dizziness, headache, rash, bleeding, see below. Injection site pain, injection, anemia. Injection use in children who should not use ibuprofen. Allergies to ingredients. People who are allergic to any of the following should not use ibuprofen products: ibuprofen, Advil, Caldolor, Motrin, aspirin, or any other medicine known as a non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug, NSAID, any of the ingredients. In the specific product dispensed, your pharmacist can tell you all of the ingredients in the specific ibuprofen products they stock. Heart surgery. Do not take ibuprofen right before or after a heart surgery called coronary artery bypass graft CABG. Taking ibuprofen during this time can increase your risk of heart attack or stroke. What should I know about ibuprofen before using it? If ibuprofen was prescribed to you by a healthcare provider, take it as prescribed. If you take over-the-counter ibuprofen, do not take it for more than 10 days without talking with your healthcare provider. Do not share ibuprofen that was prescribed for you by a healthcare provider with other people, even if they have the same condition as you. It may harm them. Does ibuprofen interact with foods or drinks? There are no known interactions between ibuprofen and foods or drinks. Drinking alcohol while taking ibuprofen increases your risk of stomach ulcers and bleeding. It is best to limit the amount of alcohol you drink. What should I do if I miss a dose of ibuprofen? If you miss a dose, take it as soon as you remember. If it is almost time for your next dose, skip the missed dose and only take the next dose. Do not take double or extra doses.